A burn takes a second to occur and a lifetime to heal if treated incorrectly in the first 24 hours. Burn injuries are tissue damage caused by fire, thermal and scalding, chemical, electric, sunlight, and radiation. Skin is the human body's largest organ as well as nature's best insulator. When burnt, heat gets trapped underneath the skin and the burn grows in size and depth. The most effective treatment is to cool the burn. Burns are classified by how deep and how large an area they cover. A superficial partial thickness or first degree burn affects the outer layer of the skin. The skin is red and blisters may form. A deep partial thickness or second degree burn extends into the deeper layers of the dermis with severe pain, skin discoloration, and blister formation. The skin becomes moist and mottled. A full thickness or third degree burn extends through all the skin layers and underlying structures such as muscle and bone. The skin becomes white, leathery, and charred. Hair follicles, blood vessels, and nerve endings are destroyed. Burnshield sterile trauma hydrogel immediately cools and soothes by absorbing and dissipating heat, which minimizes burn damage and assists in pain relief. This international go-to emergency burn care range of hydrogels and dressings are non-toxic, non-irritant, and safe to use in children. Follow us for more information.